Hello guys, welcome back to some more Spelunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Sunday, August 2nd, 2016. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. I got done work and I had a really good dinner and here I am. So I'm ready to play some Spelunky Daily Challenge and kick its booty and go say hello to Yama, you know, the usual, you know. I mean, come on. I've been almost there, but not quite, so yeah. We gotta do this today. We gotta hit $1 million. $1 million. Well, yeah, technically it's $1 million. But $1 million gold, and try not to die or do anything silly and dumb. Okay? I don't know if I can handle that, but we're gonna try. We are gonna try, and we're gonna do amazing, hopefully. I don't know. Ugh! Okay. Hey! Ooh, I'll take that. I'll go over here and smack the gold and make those TNT blow up or not. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna throw a rope up there. We need to get all of the gems as we can. Okay, not blow up. Okay. What's below me here? Nothing. 2 for 1. Good job, Pugs. I've been watching Lorgon play, Lorgon 111. Dang it! I got him. Lorgon 111 play, Minecraft Bingo, random blackout. See how long it takes him to do a blackout seed thingamaboober. Oh my gosh. I suck at this game. Why do I play this game? Why? And I'm really enjoying those runs that he's doing. So, I might do some of them, but I've been practicing them and I suck at them. I keep dying, like, instantly, and it's annoying as heck, man. Frustrating. Very, very frustrating. I mean, I'm having fun trying to get all the items, but, like, two skeletons will come out of nowhere and just murder my butt. It's hard. I think that's it. Oh, hello. I need you in my life. Come here. There's a crate in there. You want crates? Oh, come on. Oh, I just killed the mouse. There we go. Alright, Pugs will- oh, there's the chestola. The key, and when where is- ooh, jetpack in the shop. Jetpack in the shop. Wow. What are the odds of you falling down there? I don't know. No, Pugsle. No. Bad puppy. This way. Alright. No, he's gonna go down here now. Frick. Yep. Go that way. Oh, you didn't get very far. Go that way. Go. Ah! I need one rope to, oh, really? It didn't kill you? Really? It should have killed you, jerk. I need one rope to drop a shopkeeper. They're climbing gloves, which is pretty good indeed. Alright. Forgot the- no, I didn't. Chest is right here. Throw that way. Throw this that way. Get the doggy, go that way. You're gonna get stuck over here. Let's throw you over there. Throw that. Don't get anybody mad at me. There we go. Is it safe? Yeah, go ahead. It's safe. Where the frick is the key? Oh, hello, Spitter. How you doing? Alright, drop that. Maybe below the shopkeeper, is it?
No.
Dang it, where the heck is the stupid key? Oh, oi. Alright. I have a pick, so I can go picking around for it.
I guess, you know, I gotta do that, because I don't know where the frick it is right now.
Give me this. Is it down by the exit before I do something stupid? Is it over here? No. Where the frick is the frickin' frackin' thingamaboober? Is it over here? No. Dang it! Alright, let's go up. It's not behind the shop. Ugh. Oh, Betty, you can go. Ugh. Oh, you stinking, stinking you. There's the entrance. Where the heck is this key? Oh. Ah, it's right here. I'm so silly. Ah. And that was a weird laugh. Don't mind me. I'm a little tired and a little on some sugar. And a little... Oh, I don't know. I'm nuts right now. Let's do that. Let's get Pugs. Let's go over here and get this. Let's go. Bye. Now you guys are going to see that key up there and be like, why didn't you go up there and get the key? So I didn't see it. That's why. It's called YouTube blindness. It's when you're in your recording and you don't see what you're doing and you're confused. There's a vault. I want that vault because he has gold in there. Alright. No. Alright, give me this arrow. Do that. Did this guy go off? He did. Okay. Now we're gonna go over here and shoot Francesca in the face. There we go. Boopity boppity. Drop the gunny. And there he. Okay, there's a bunch of freaking mobs up there, so I'm not going up there. There's too many. Too many mobs to keep track of. For that little itty bitty bitty gold. Alright. Oh, that was close. Alright. Shoot you. Shoot you. Shoot you. Just cuz. Up here. Shoot that. Have the bat come over here and get shot. There we go. Let's do that. Callie's here. And there's a shop. What's in the shop? Hopefully nothing important, which would be a slave. Okay. Pugsle is probably dead, unfortunately. Alright, let's go get this vault. Oh, I just put a bomb there for no reason. Now let's use all my bombs for this vault. That seems like a valid point. Just shoot him in the face. He's not even opened yet. Are you kidding? I used all my bombs for nothing. That's baloney. That's baloney right there. Bet your Pugs will die. Did your Pugs will die? He didn't. Okay. Good. Oh, I got him. Oh my gosh. What a shot. There's still another guy. Oh, like that guy right there. I'm dead. I'm so totally dead. Okay, I'm not dead. I will be dead, though. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh, I'm still alive. How am I still around here kicking? Oh, gosh. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Still alive. There he is. He's still alive. No, he's not. All right. Good job. I can't believe I'm alive, but I am. So let's continue. Thought that was it. Thought it was over. I thought that I was dead. I have no rope, no bombs. I have nothing except a gun, a jetpack, climbing gloves, and a compass. That's all I got. Oh boy. Anything could kill me right now, and I mean, a bat could literally sneeze on my face, and I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. How am I not dead? Oh yeah, because I got Pugs. Oh, that's right. Now I only have one heart. And I have some bombage. So I can go in here. It didn't get me in. Dang it, man. I used two bombage. Hopefully that's a box of bombs or something important. And it's rope. But I'll take the freaking rope because I didn't have any. Alright. My head itches. Alright, we got. I thought that off, right? Okay. Wait. Do this. And then do that. It already went off. What's in here? Pugsle. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh, boy. Oh, get out of there. Okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm good. I'm peachy keen. Oh, man. There's a guy there. Crap. Crap on a cracker. Ugh, I'm scared. This is gonna go poorly. I know it. I'm probably gonna die. I don't have two bombs to kill him unless this is a box of bombs. What is it? It's a freaking parachute. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna fall anywhere anytime soon, you freaking. Okay, I'm gonna put my gun here. I'm gonna get Pugsle and put him in the exit, and then I'm gonna jump on the shopkeeper's head, and hopefully I cannot get hit by his gun, because that usually happens. Boing! In! Oi! Woo-hoo-hoo! I did it! 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 Okay. Oh my gosh. We're in the jungle. We're in the jungle, guys, and there's not a freaking ball. He's mad at me now! I shot his shop up, and he's down. No bombs, but I have either items. Oh boy. I'm stuck here now. I'm stuck. Knees in a loop. Oh! I got out. I don't know how. He died. Okay. I have one heart again. What's up there? Anything? Pugsle. I need Pugsle. So let's just throw a rope there. Crap. Let's go over here, because he'll jump over here. Okay, good. Get rid of that frog. Okay. Right now I have a safe way to get to Pugsle. Henry's up there. I have no bombs now. This was such a horrible idea. If I stand over here, what would happen? Nothing? You're just gonna dance like that all day? Oh! Oh, I'm scared! Woo! Come on! Get him! Come on. He's dead. I got him. What? No bombs. Still no bombs. But let's go get Pugs because I only have one heart yet again. Because I'm a smart cookie. Alright. So hopefully the black market wasn't on this level. Because the black market would be scary and really good right now. Because I can get bombs probably. Alright. Well, now we're going to 2-2. Oh, I'm scared. I'm gonna miss it. Oh. Chop. Bombs. Yes. Alright. Hopefully I can. Yeah, I can. Hurry up, though, because you'll notice me. There we go. Bombs.
Yeah.
We got bombs. We got bombs. Alright. Oh, I'm dead. Get out of there so fast. Right now, I have two hearts. Oh my gosh. Now I have one. Oh, rip, rip, rip. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. I'm scared. Bomb down here. I want to see, what is Pugsle? A and B. I want to listen for the black market. So let's put a bomb here. Kill him. And him. Oh crap. That's gonna be a problem. Oh, get out of here. Okay. So can I trigger? He should be dead already, shouldn't he? Because I already killed the shopkeeper. Right? Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Alright, let's go get Pugs. Because I need him. I don't hear the black market. I'm gonna fly over the spike pit of death and check over there. Oh my gosh. Oh, stop. There's a bat. Poop. Okay, got him. Oh yeah, these two freaking frogs. Alright, I ain't here at the black market. So let's just go before I kill myself doing something stupid. Like almost falling in the spike pit. Ouch. Oh my gosh. Okay. Henry, how you doing, buddy? I missed you. Oh. I heard it. Where are you? Where are you? Okay. Where? I know you're here. Oh gosh, no. Okay. Get out of here. Get dead. Alright, he died. Okay, that got set off. Where? I heard it up here. Oh, it's right here. Wow, that was hard. That's really hard to see. Alright. We're just for good measure, we're gonna get rid of that guy too. Where's Pugs? Because I really would like to get him to go. There's a crate over here, which I would not mind getting. Oh, there's Puzzle. Okay, jumpy shoes. We already had those. Alright. We're good. I'm more confident now. I feel better. Of course you hit the dog. Of course I hit the dog. That's just what I do. Alright, let's go. Fly up there. There we go. Alright, Henry. My gun. I have two hearts. What more trouble could I possibly get into? Except these stupid frogs. Alright, let's go. Before I get hurt or something. Alright, in. Alright. Of course. Yep. Oh, come on. Perfect. Get out of here. Get down. Get downstairs right now. Okay, he's dead. Shooting now. Okay. Another jetpack, some bombs. Light this sucker. Drop it downstairs. This is a tree. We're gonna shoot in there. If they get one shot on me, I'm dead. Alright, all that is crap. Come on. Alright, I got it. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. He's dead. Okay. Got the onk. Okay. Why is there a frog, man? Get up. No. There we go. Put the gun there. Get the torch. Drop the torch. Get the bug. Shoot in there. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Okay. Bomb in there. Get the bombs. Good. Bomb that. It's just stupid. Shoot him. Go over there. Throw him. Light that. Throw it. Okay, it says everybody's dead. Okay, everybody's dead. So let's light all these torches. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here. Alright, bye. Alright, I got the Ankh. Now, if I can get the Cali Cup, I'll go to the Worm and do the Worm, the spaceship, run. That's only if I can get Cali Cup. Because I think I die with only 3 hearts in there. And here's Cali. So I can get enough Yetis or bodies in general. I need Pugs to go to the Worm. So that's not gonna work. To sacrifice him. But here's one. Oh, I got thrown. Oh, no. Oh, it was close. Stupid Yetis, man, and your throwing tactics. Hate it. There's the Worm. Worm's not in a terrible spot. Let me just get you out of here. Squish you. Put you there. Ooh, box of bombs. I'll take that. Thank you, because I have every item. More bombs. I'll take that. Alright. So I got... just need a couple more bodies. Crap, he's on the... Oh, come on. There we go. Let's go up. Okay. Now can I, like... Wait, let me throw a rope down. He's gone. He fell. Yep. See, the only one left. Ooh, Henry's here. Who knew? Hi, Henry. Alright, you're gonna go to the exit. I really wish I had more bodies to give to Cali. Because I could go to the Worm with Pugs. But Pugs, I believe, is the only one left. Unless I go over here. That's the entrance. Yeah, I'm the only... Dang it, Pugs. I'm the only one here. I can't go to the Worm. We go to the Worm anyway and say screw the rules. But I don't have the cap. I'm doing good, so I don't want to. It's not ruining it. I mean, I could always go to the spaceship just because. I don't know. Let's go. Let's not go to the Worm because I don't want to die. I have to sacrifice. Well, I couldn't even go to the Worm. Well, yeah, I could. I didn't sacrifice Pugs. But if I sacrifice Pugs, I get the Cali Cup. Why is this game gotta be so hard? Hi, Winston. How you doing, buddy? I need all the money I can get. Because I am behind tremendously. Okay, there's a Yeti. Stupid Yeti. Okay. Is Cali here again? I really like her to be. Oh, gosh. Well, he just pissed off the shopkeeper. Sorry. There's Pugs. Okay. Shoot him. Oh, boy. Okay. Not today. I said no. Okay. I didn't see Henry, did I? And I just missed him? I don't think I saw him, though. No! Dang it, man. Lost a ruby. Rip. Alright, Pugsle can go to the exit-ay, which is over here. And I'm gonna go... I think that's it, right? There's nothing else on this card. I mean, the card. This is not bingo. I've been playing bingo before I recorded this. This is not bingo. Ugh. Alright. Cowbunga! Or... Alright. Now Cowbunga. Alright. The head jet. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, so we have that guy. The mammoth dude. One, two, three, give me. Nothing in there, okay. You. I didn't know that was there. Honestly, I had no clue. Got more rope. Okay. Got plenty of these bomb things. Perfect. There's a vault here. Oh, it's... Oh! I meant to throw it. Oh, man, that was close. Let's kill him. I killed him, right? Yeah. Open all this junk up. Alright, got a body. Throw it. Okay. Got rope. I got a gun. Still in there, huh? No! Oh, you little whippersnapper, you. You little whippersnapper. Alright. There's some stuff up here that I want. Oh, don't whip the dog. Animal abuse. Alright. Go down. There we go. Down. Henry here by any chance? I don't even know. There's a spike pit for no reason. No, he's not. There's two penguins up there, though. They're so cute. Alright, let's go. Next level, please. Oh, that's a spider. It's just- Oh, he's gonna damage me anyway. Jerk. Let's go. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. So. Oh, there's Henry. Hello, Henry. Give me that. Thank you. Don't throw me! Oh, gosh. Okay. Give me that gun. Kill him. Now, if Callie's here, I'd go to the, spaceship. Because I believe I only need, like, a couple more bodies to get the Callie cup. I think. I don't freaking know. Here's Puzzle. Sorry, Penguin. Where's she? Really? Blow up already. Like, come on. Oh, there's a bomb there, too. Put that there. Okay. Alright, what do we got? We have this. I don't know if I can get it. Yeah, I got it. Cool. Hello, Henry. How you doing? Do 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 do. Okay. Where's Pugs? I know I saw him. I think he's down here. There he is. All right. Let's go, Pugs. We're going to the temple. In. All right. Oh, and it's a dark level. Crap. Bye. Hate those things, man. Oh, and there's fire. Of course there is. Couldn't be a temple run without fire. And destruction. And there is Anubis. Really? Got him. Alright, he's dead. Let me get my gun. I don't even need my gun anymore. I have the staff. which is right next to Death and Destruction. Oh, I know there's Henry. I just saw him on the other side. Over here, I believe. Okay, we're gonna stand here while that blows up. And then we're gonna go like that and kill the swamp over there. Alright, and then we're gonna bomb right there and get Henry. Got him. Let's go. There's another swamp. We're gonna bomb this guy. Put Henry right there for a second. We're gonna take the staff. We're gonna get that piece of gold. Because it's worth 875. We're gonna go like that. And we're gonna go like this. And do that. And, oh, I missed. Now they're jumping around like fools. I just threw Henry, and Henry's dead. Yep, Henry is. Oh, did he. Where's this? Did the staff just get crushed in two? I think it did. Crap. Where's my hell run? Shoot. Oh! I think my staff just got crushed. Are you kidding me? I cannot believe this right now. Oh, I can't believe this. Such an idiot. Where's my hell run, guys? Got Henry and the staff. Dang it, man. I can't see the staff anywhere, so I think he got it. Along with Henry there. Which sucks, royal butt. In. We're not going to hell now, unfortunately. I just screwed that up in the dark level. That's why I hate when the temple's a dark level. Can't see anything. I was ready to do a hell run. Oh, there's a vault. This should kill him. No, of course not. He's still alive? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, I hate it. Now he's dead. I need as much money. There's a mat. Oh, there's a. There you go. Yep. Oh, it's one of these. Interesting. Two. I need more bombs, but there's two gems right there that I want. Oh, I'm dead. Really? I hung on to the freaking stupid tiki. Wow, that freaking ended horribly. 26. Because everybody went to hell. Bet you 10 bucks. Nope. Well, they did. Hair pants. They did with 1 million. They did not. But they still got a million. Yeah, I had the lowest. My score is always low. I hate it. 4-2. Alright, let's go previous. Wow, he kicked my booty. He got a million. Yesterday. I kicked his booty the day before. Wow. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's Spelunky Daily Challenge. Hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching as always, and I will see you on tomorrow's daily. Bye guys!